guys, welcome back to my channel. Ngayon guys, pupunta kami sa Stanley. Mag-walking lang kami doon sa seaside. Ipapakita ko doon sa inyo guys. Kasi refreshing doon. At saka maganda na naman yung ating scenery. Ngayon guys, on the way na kami. Kaya see you there guys. Bye!
Thank you.
guys sa Stanley.
A temple, a small temple in the Stanley. You come up or I go down?
Go that way. You can go through the market in there. You see if anything's open. The Stanley Market.
I don't think anybody, you go through the Stanley Market. This is the Stanley Market, see if anything's open. but not rice. It's like a hot shop. Skateboard.
You think I know how to
do? I don't. It's a little bit difficult, maybe. Yeah, let's go. Guide store. The Stanley Market mostly before is for tourists, but now that because there's no more traveling, so it's most stores are closed. There's still some shops that are open. Oh, this is where we get the paste mat before and the tablecloth. Yeah. Go up to the top of the street where the car is. This one you can go through there and then you can exit. There's a supermarket. Oh, okay, it's on Pinoy. Okay. What'd you buy?
I buy smoked fish hot dog.
Haha, that's where we were.
Bye.